We need a commercial, man. Old Spice Gentleman's Body Wash. This stuff got 24/7 moisturization, so it should be easy.
Late again, Adam. You look rough. What's wrong, brother?
What's wrong? This is what's wrong, okay? My girl's been stealing my body wash. She's got 10 million products in that bathroom, but no, she wants to keep using all mine.
This is insane. Why are you carrying this around?
For evidence, okay? Each one of these bottles is one that she stole.
You know you can get a 2-pack for a limited time at Sam's Club. You give her one and then you just take the other. I mean, it's simple.
That actually might work.
Also, your girl has a serious hoarding problem.
No, man, guys, let's focus. We need a commercial, huh? Needs to be young. Hip, man. Gyat. Chuji.
Okay, wait.
Bacon, egg, and cheese.
Hey, stop.
Sorry.
I think a lot of guys can relate to my story. Think about it. People love when you share your truth.
Yes. Sharing your truth. All right. I got it. Okay. I got it. All right, here go right here.
Okay.
Grab some Old Spice Gentleman's Body Wash because I'm hip, I'm cool, and I'm 15.
How's that your truth?
And you're not 15.
Because we're going young and all of that
stuff.
Maybe
we can reconsider your hoarding girlfriend body wash pitch.
This isn't a pitch, man. This is my life.
Adam, nobody could use that much body wash.
Listen to me. You don't know my girl.
Dog, we are missing a golden opportunity. Me playing young would go viral. Put it in on three.
Hey, Kev, you did not get to stay at your house tonight.
Sure.
I can play young. We're missing out. Hello! I can play young!
You think we can hit Sam's Club on the way home?
Hello!